All right. Ready? Let's go, Lloyd.
Karg, you can do it.
All right. Let's begin. You're showing a lot of improvement.
Hang on. We're not finished yet. How's that?
Well done.
Thank you. the spirits. But a divine ruler with an evil heart appeared, and he used the power of science to try to rule the world. However, many brave people stood up against this ruler. Borrowing the power of the spirits, they defeated the evil ruler, and they sealed his body inside an ark. Do you know what an ark is? It's like a box that holds mysterious power.
Wow! So the bad guys always lose, right?
Well, the divine ruler came back to life thousands of years later to take his revenge for being imprisoned for so long.
Really? Then what happened?
Coming back to life and escaping from the Ark, the divine ruler had taken a very strange form, one never seen before on this Earth. And then he tried to destroy the world. However, there appeared a great hero and a holy mother who carried on the will of all those brave souls of the past, and they stood up to fight this evil divine ruler. It was a long and fierce battle, but in the end, they defeated the divine ruler and sealed him in the ark once more. However, as a result of all this, the world was badly scarred, and the spirits disappeared from the face of the earth. But something else appeared in their place, beings called Deimos. Humans and Deimos loathed each other, and this led to fierce confrontation. In time, the world was divided in two, with humans living in one half and Deimos in the other. And eventually, it became strictly forbidden for humans and Deimos to associate with one another.
Thank you. I come!
You'll never defeat me! Ha! Had enough?
Prepare yourself! Come on! Out of our way! Karg!
Forget it! It's ours now! Too slow! Ha! Ah!
Prepare yourself! Yeah! Too slow!
It's ours now! You okay?
Remember, teamwork! How's it look?
Leave it to me!
Ha!
Ha!
Better than ever!
Ah! Take this! Ha! Let's go! Die!
You, huh? Ha!
You'll never defeat me! Got it! Ha! More power!
Thank you.